Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Saratoga Racecourse here on Sunday. It is July the 29th, 2018. I'm going to look at the featured ninth race from Saratoga, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The ninth race from Saratoga, it's the 42nd running of the Shuvi Handicap Grade 3, purse $200,000. It's for 4-year-olds, it's for Phillies Mayors 4-year-olds and upwards here. Field of 7. Horses going the distance of ground of 1,800 meters or the distance of ground of 1 mile and 1/8, one lap around the Saratoga main track. And I show the diagram, just gives me a second to look down at my notes, just bear with me. 1,800 meters, mile and 1/8. My top selection here, I like the number 6 horse, the 6 horse Pacific Wind. I'm going to go 6-4-5-2 in the superfecta. 6-4-5-2 super. Top selection, the 6 horse Pacific Wind. 4-year-old filly by Curlin here. Irad Ortiz Jr. gets the leg up. This horse's most recent outing came on the 9th of June at Belmont. A mile and the 16th in the Grade 1 Ogden Phipps. This horse finished 4th by 9¾ lengths there. You know, early on in the race, he's just sat tracking leaders, and in the lane, he just never really responded, never got that good closing kick. You know, it wasn't the day to win, but before that, this horse ran quite well at Belmont in the Grade 2 Ruffian, 1 mile, May the 6th. This horse won by a length there, sat back early, but got the lead, drifted a little bit, but still got the job done. Good victory there, beating a good quality group of horses. And then before that, ran a Keeneland 1 mile off 6-2 claimer. Horse won by 8¼ lengths. Those mile races at Keeneland, since they're using the first finish line, a speed orientated horses. This horse, you know, he was stalking the speed early on, but then he got the lead and then he just took off. Very good victory for this horse. First start under the care of Chad Brown. Before that was under the care of Peter Erton in the West Coast. Last start of 2017. Last start as a 3-year-old came to buy a co at Los Al, mile 16th. This horse finished 5th by 6¾ lengths there, and as the 5-2 favorite, this horse just really didn't show up there. But before that, won a very nice lounge race at Santa Anita by 1¾ lengths off a little bit of a break. That was her the horse's first start on dirt, and it was a success. So since then, she's been running strictly on dirt, and she's been doing quite well, other than a few mishaps here and there. If she could keep a straight course, I think she can run a run a good race to get the victory, so watch out for her. I have a horse for second here, the 4 horse, Wildcat, a Chilean horse making his first start in North America. First time Lasix, John Velasquez on this one for Chad Brown. I'm very iffy about the South American horses' first start in America. A lot of them come to America undefeated, and something I've noticed, that they don't really run, you know, first, they don't really run in North America. The South American races, I just find, are a little bit, you know, a Grade 1 in South America is not even like an overnight stakes here in America. You know, it's like a 50,000 stakes at Parks on a Tuesday afternoon, really. Out of all the horses I've seen, this horse does look like she's run the easiest of races, but I'm still skeptical on her. I'll use her on the multi-race for some insurance, but I'm not so confident in her. I'm more confident in the other Chad Brown, my top selection, the 6 horse Pacific Wind. But like I said, that she did run quite well, a lot better than most of the Chilean horses or South American horses you see come to North America. She's undefeated 8-8. She just won her last win in the St. Ledger in Chile. She won by 5½ lengths, and then before that, she won by 12¾ lengths, going 1¼. She's a bit of a front runner. I'll take her here, but she's for insurance only, because like I said, I've been screwed by these South American horses many, many times. But to recap my selections now for the ninth from Saratoga, it's the 42nd running of the Grade 3 Shuvi. Gonna go as a top selection, the 6 horse Pacific Wind. Gonna go 6-4-5-2 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck, everybody.